A/B testing a landing page can be done in multiple ways. The classic way is to have a Google Optimize account where you're going to basically put the URLs of the two pages you want to test, install a code on the page A, and decide how much of the traffic you want to direct to the page B. However, there are other ways to go for it. Let's imagine you find it complicated to create new pages, or you do not have a lot of availability in terms of man hours to create pages. You can use something called Visual Website Optimizer, which is a software that allows you to install a code on your page and modify it in a web-based interface to be able to run an A/B test. Or you can use software such as Unbounce and Instapage, where you can actually create a landing page from scratch and then create variations from there. So as you can see here, it all depends where you stand at. You can use Google Optimize when you can develop pages on your website to split test. You can use something like Visual Website Optimizer if you want to easily make changes to your existing page without modifying your site. Or you can create pages from scratch in a subdomain using software such as Instapage and Unbounce. So depending on where you're at, choose one of these options and you're gonna be happy and pleased with the testing and the results you'll be generating.